We're back in Lars Nerds for the heist update alongside with the new specialist. Essentially, this is the same mode that we have in Hyperdash, I believe. Either pushing the cart to the enemy's base or defending it. I hope that the new champion I can try out. Play games and open loot reward boxes to unlock the specialist. Ah, oh, that sucks. I'm trying to find like in notoriety if it's possible to unlock her, but I feel like I can only do that while just loot boxing, which is unfortunate, but let's play the heist. Maybe we'll get lucky.
Oh, maybe? I'm fucking butt stuck in the mouth.
Oh, we can push back. Oh, that's fun. What are they doing? Push it. Back. So this is a new character, an archer. Oh wow.
We only have
30
seconds left.
We have two AFKs, that sucks. Ah, now switch. I feel like sometimes it's just easier to push, but here it's kind of like this card can go back, which is interesting.
Good work.
What the? Ow. What the hell?
Keep that cargo moving.
What's happening there?
It's not gonna move by itself. Get over.
This archer is really good.
Let's go.
Let's just move this shit. Looks so wonky, but so funny. She has a shield. Pretty big one, though. Oh, and we respawn now here. Nice. She one-shots me, that's like very OP. What the? She just healed full. What the hell? I'll just focus on pushing, I guess. Behind. Damn it. Oh, second, so that's not that bad. It just kinda sucks, like, this method of unlocking characters by random chance, basically. From just seeing her gameplay on the enemy team, she seems pretty OP. Like, they say it's classified as a support character, but she literally one-shots people with the bow and gets huge healing and shielding, so maybe eventually I'll have an opportunity to play with her. I mean, Kalima is just too much fun for me. Pretty cool game mode, something different from deathmatch and stuff.